straight quick. I see they scrap, but ain't got no pause. Laws breaking old takers, y'all, the biggest likers of them all. I said bye in the mind and the hearts of the men that wanna clap, but if I ball, no excuses, all applause. Revolution, all the song. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time I see me under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp.
It is a welterweight matchup between Jorge Masvidal and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. 4 years apart, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a...
You ready?
Let's go. All right, ready to go with live action here from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Oh, nice punch there by Gaethje.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Big knee there.
Good combination.
We'll see if he can finish.
The left hook hits home.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in big, big trouble.
Fighters now separate as the action continues. Push kick there to the body. And he landed the right hand there. Oh!
Oh, he's getting hit! Oh!
And
that's
it!
He's out!
Fight is over.
He is out! Wow! What a knockout!